There's a lot of false teaching that's crept into the body of Christ. Hypergrace is one of them. And it teaches that even after being born again, you can continue living in sin.
1 Corinthians chapter 11, verse 4, King James Bible. Doth not even nature itself teach you that if a man have long hair, it is a shame unto him? Oh, Todd, your hypocrisy knows no bounds.
Jesus might have had dreads?
Oh, you mean the same Jesus that said it's a shame for a man to have long hair?
John the Baptist definitely did. Come on. Locusts, honey, wilderness, long time, didn't care about a comb, guaranteed. He would look matted up and repent. Amen. No, it was weird. Years ago, God spoke to me when I first got born again. He said, I want you to grow dreads.
If this story is true and he really did hear a voice tell him to grow dreads, I wonder who that voice really was, because it wasn't the God of the King James Bible. 2 Corinthians chapter 11, verses 14 and 15, King James Bible. And no marvel, for Satan himself is transformed into an angel of light. Therefore it is no great thing if his ministers also be transformed as ministers of righteousness, whose end shall be according to their works. What does Todd try to do? He tries to put people under the law, when he himself, doesn't even obey the commandments. 1 Timothy chapter 1, verses 5 through 7. Now the end of the commandment is charity out of a pure heart, and of a good conscience, and of faith unfeigned, from which some have swerved, have turned aside unto vain jangling, desiring to be teachers of the law, understanding neither what they say nor whereof they affirm. That's you, Todd.